Good afternoon, everyone. This is Saro Arakelian, your clinical pharmacist. So, what is Rezzayo or rezafungin? Rezzayo is from Melinta Therapeutics, FDA approved in March of 2023. This medication is an echinocandin antifungal indicated in patients 18 years and older who have limited or no alternative options for treatment of candidemia and invasive candidiasis. Rezafungin is an echinocandin antifungal drug. It comes in an injection format of 200 milligram as a solid or cake powder for reconstitution. It's to be administered at the recommended dose of once weekly by intravenous infusion with an initial of 400 milligram loading dose, followed by 200 milligram once weekly thereafter. Some of the common side effects seen from rezafungin include hypomagnesemia, abdominal pain, constipation, and hypophosphatemia. Again, summary information about Rezzayo or rezafungin from Melinta Therapeutics, FDA approved very recently in 2003 March for treatment of candidemia or invasive candidiasis. For more detailed information on this drug, including the dosing cautions, precautions, refer back to the package insert available online from Melinta Therapeutics website. Hope you enjoyed this video. As always, stay safe and take your medications.